Assalamualaikum my dear children, how are you all? Hope you people are fine. Let's continue our discussion. Till here we have learned about the what is small family, in the sense what is nuclear family, what is joint family and what is single parent family. Okay, small family means where the father, mother and children will live, and joint family means where father, mother, children, uncle, aunts and grandparents, all these live together in a one home, that is called as joint family. And single parent family means either the child or children will have mother or father, but mother and father, both of them will not be there. Okay, this, so here till here we have learned about these things. Okay, now let's continue our discussion from mom and dad. Let's get started. Moms and dads. So in this paragraph you are going to learn that how your mother and father, they both became a family. Okay, so LOOK look, HOW how, MUCH much, FUN fun, THE the, GUESTS guest, ARER HAVING having, GUESTS guest, GUESTS guest. So this is a hard word, you have to practice. Look how much fun the guests are having. Who are guest children? First of all, let me tell you the meaning of guest. Guests are here people who come to visit us, people who come to visit us for few hours or for some time or for few days are called as guests. Like our relatives, your auntie, your uncle, aunt, they are your guest. They come to visit your house and they live for few days or for some time they stay at your home and they go away. That is called, those people are called guests. Okay, they are looking at old family albums. So so children here in Joy and Millie's family, all the guests came to Joy and Millie house and they are all together enjoying the albums. For example, if anyone comes to your house, your uncle, aunt, if you take out the album and together you people look at the album, you feel very happy. Isn't it? Why? Because there are the special moments captured in the album. By seeing that, your mother will tell, look, this is me, this is your father, this is your uncle, he used to do that and like that, he used to look like this. So here also Joy and Millie's family and relatives, they are enjoying a lot by looking at the album. What is album? What is album means a book of old photos is called as the album. Okay, ALBUMS albums, ALBUMS albums, FAMILY family, FAMILY family. So whatever the words I am highlighting here, underlining here, you have to learn the hard words of that. Okay, MILLI Millie, LOVES loves, ITAWHEN VANTHE the, ELDERS elders, ELDERS elders, SHOW show, THEM them, OLD old, PHOTOS photos, ANT and TELL tell, STORIES stories, ABUT about, THEM them. So Millie loves it when the elders show them old photos and tell stories about them. So here Millie is enjoying. Why? How she is enjoying means all the elders sitting there looking at the album, they are telling the stories of that photograph. Okay, so Millie is enjoying that moment a lot. And like you people also will enjoy now. Like if your mother will say, look, your father is how he looks so handsome in this picture. We went to the picnic at that time. We enjoyed a lot. So she was telling, if anyone tells you story about the olden days, how you feel? You feel very excited, isn't it? So here also Millie is enjoying with the elders. Why? Because they are telling the stories by looking at the photographs. MUM mum, ANT and DAD dad, SHOWED show, THEIR there, PHOTOS photos, PHOTOS photos, WHEN one, THEY there, WERE were, CHILDREN children, CHILDREN children. THEY they, DID did, NOT not, KNOW no, EACH is, OTHER other, THEN then. So mom and dad showed the photos when they were children. So here like your parents will show you the photographs, here also mom and dad of Millie, they were showing their photos when they were children. So Millie's father and mother when they were a child, they are showing their photos of their childhood. And Millie was enjoying it a lot. They did not know each other then. Yes, when your mother and father, they were very small, when there was a child, when your mother and father was a child, they don't know each other, isn't it? Till then, till they became a family, till they marry each other, they don't know each other till then, isn't it? So THEY, they, BELONGED, belong, TOTO, TWO2, DIFFERENT, different, FAMILIES, families. So they belong to different families. Yes, of course, your mother belongs to different family and your father belongs to different family. They came from, they both came from the different families. THEY, they, BECAME, became, THE, SAME, same, FAMILY, family, AFTER, after, THEY, they, GOT, got, MARRIED, married. So your mom and your dad, they came from the different family. Your mom's mother and father is different, and your father, mother and father are different. Father's mother and father are different. So they both came from the different families, and they marry each other. They married each other, and they became a family, isn't it? How your mom and father became a family? They came from the different family, they got married, and they are family now, isn't it? Now let's have a look on the next page. HAVE, have, YOUU, NOTICED, notice, THAT, YOUUAND, and MOST, most, OF, of, YOUR, your, FAMILY, family, MEMBERS, members, SHARE, share, a, COMMON, common, LAST, last, NAME, name. IT, ISE, CALLED, called a FAMILY, family, NAME, name, ORR, SURNAME, 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 not surname, it's SURNAME, surname. So, have you noticed that you and most of your family members share a common last name? It is called a family name or surname. Let me, what is surname or family name means? The common name, for example, let me take my example. My surname is Khan. So Khan is my surname. Everyone in my family, they have this name in common, like Uzair Ahmad Khan, Amir Ahmad Khan, Anwar Ahmad Khan. So in everyone there is a common name. Common name is mean one name for everyone, that is Khan. So it is called as a surname. So ask yourself, what is your family common name? It means that family name, and you have to mention, yeah, that we call it as a surname. Okay, having fun together. How when we have fun together, when all our family members meet together, we have fun a lot. So let's learn in more detail about that. EVERYONE, everyone. TALKED, talked. ABOUT, about. THE, the, FUN, fun. TIMES, times. THEY, they. HAVE, have. WITH, with. THEI, are there. FAMILIES, family. So everyone talk about the fun times they have with their family. So everyone here in Mila and Joy's family, everyone, they are talking about their family times. Talking about their fun times when they used to have fun with their families. So WHEN, when, THERE, there, ARRICRICKET, cricket, MATCHES, matches, ON, on, TELEVISION, television. Television is nothing but TV. Okay, TELEVISION, 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 television. ALL, all, OURR, FRIENDS, friends, AND, and NEIGH, BOURS, neighbors, COME, come, OVER, over, WEVENJOY, enjoy, THE, the, MATCH, match, TOGETHER, together, comma, inverted commas, close, SAID, said, MILLI, MILLI, full stop. So when there are cricket matches on television, all our friends and neighbors come over, we enjoy the match together, said Millie. So now Millie sharing sharing how she have fun together with the families. So she is telling that whenever any cricket match comes over the television, we all friends and neighbors, or neighbors means padosi, all the friends and neighbors, we all come over together and we watch together and we enjoy a lot. So she said that we have fun together in this way. Whenever any match comes, we our friends, our neighbors, we all sit together like this, and they watch the match and they enjoy a lot. How they are enjoying? While eating, while commenting each other, isn't it? like why they are enjoying said Millie. So let's stop our discussion here. Let's continue in the next video. Stay connected, stay tuned. Allah Hafiz.